A lot of local homeowners will want to know about a new EPA rule affecting remodeling work and lead paint.
If you own an older property and plan on hiring someone to fix it up, this could affect you. KMBC 9's Maria Antonio is in our newsroom right now with a closer look. Maria?
Larry, this rule affects homes built before 1978, like the one we're going to show you in the 9000 block of Holly. It is a rule that goes into effect soon.
We removed a wall here to open up the kitchen.
Kim Tucker has seven investment properties like this one, so she has been looking into the new EPA rule. It requires that contractors working on projects that disturb lead-based paint be certified. They have to follow specific work practices to prevent lead contamination. It's for homes like this one built before 1978, and it all starts April 22nd.
My contractor, when I would have him come in to renovate a home, I want to make sure that he is certified so that if anything should happen on down the road, I can say, yes, my contractor renovated properly. He took all the lead safe practices.
Even a window replacement falls under the kind of project covered by the rule, according to the EPA. The agency has long advised that disturbing lead-based paint, for example, by sanding, can be harmful to adults and children.
This area here was all trim painted, so we had to again deal with lead-based paint.
Kim worries not enough people, including homeowners, are aware of what the EPA will soon require.
They need to know these rules and regulations so that when they have any work done in their home, or if they go to sell it, they can say, yes, my house, whatever we've done in the house, we've done it properly, and my people were certified.
Now, the rules apply to homes like that one we visited and also to child care facilities and schools. Again, the key here is they have to be built before 1978. Larry.